Hey there, this is Mark from Mobile Diesel. The last video I had was this guy accessing data mode without the Cat ET software. This is not a machine that will communicate with Cat ET, so we had to do it old school, and I couldn't find any answers on YouTube, so I decided to sort of document it. All right, so we got three test nipples here. We've got the lower high pressure pump, which is the bottom one, which is this guy here. The upper high pressure pump, which is this guy. And then the pilot pump pressure, which is this guy, which is this pilot pump is located down here. So I will go into calibration mode now. But I'm just gonna do an intro video now, how to get into it, and then I'll go over all the steps. Anyways, I got a whip line, a long one, and I have it zip tied to the cab, like so. And if you look up there, you could see my digital gauge. All right, I'm gonna climb in there. I have to put the phone down for a quick second. And climb in there. All right, I am in the beast. So as you recall, data mode was the alarm cancel holding these two buttons down, right? Calibration mode, you can screw things up if you don't have the book, or if you don't have a list and understanding what needs to happen, so they hide the button. But you could hear it here, right? When you push these buttons. Believe it or not, there's a button here as well. Can you hear it? Anyway, so you gotta hold this button down and turn on the power, which I'm gonna do. Button held down. Release. And it starts with the model equipment you have, and then every one of these lights signals a different function. Test functions, sequencing, auto sequencing, high and low pressure signals, the whole thing. Every one of these, the screen changes. Next light. Next light, next light. This is a sweeping mode. I'll go over that later, that one's handy. Got another one down here. And this is another one that's super handy, but I have to go over it separately. Got this guy, and this guy. All right, like I said, this will help five people on planet Earth probably, but I definitely needed this video. So I'll go over each one of these functions, maybe in one big long video. But yeah, and then you've got the gauge there to tell me what's going on with all these different calibrations. And to get out of it, you either hold this button down for 2 seconds. Boom, boom, boom. Now we're out of it. Back into the regular screen. This is the accelerator here. What RPM we're going to hold it at. Or you could just turn the key off and you get out of calibration mode that way. Okay? Okay. Thank you for now.